Today I'm going to take you to the little forest. See, in the forest there are so many animals. Giraffe, elephant, lion, tiger. Today we will be learning the story of the cows and the lion. The cows and the lion. So let's get started. Five cows and a lion lived in a little forest. Five cows and a lion lived in a little forest. The cows every day ate fresh grass in a large meadow. The cows every day ate fresh grass in a large green meadow. They were kind friends, so the lion could not attack them for food. They were kind friends, so the lion could not attack them for food. One day, five cows fought. One day, five cows fought, and each one started to eat grass at different place. The lion got the opportunity and he killed them one by one. The lion got the opportunity and he killed them one by one. So what is the moral of the story? The moral of the story is unity is strength. Unity is strength. We should live together so that no one can kill us or harm us. Thank you.